are going to have a cold smoothie made of cucumber and one Indian gooseberry. This is quite good to remove the acidity. So one huge gooseberry, Indian gooseberry, I have taken, also known as amla. And I'm going to peel both the cucumbers and chop the amlas in the mixer and churn it. Now I have chopped the cucumber and I'm going to show you the gooseberry. See, when you're buying the amla, make sure it is clean from the skin, all green. See, I've chopped the amla. How much water content is there? You can see it is so juicy. It is rich in vitamin C. As you can see, it is very juicy. Try and avoid having salt with it. If you don't have the taste to have it raw, you can try it with having salt, but avoid salt. So therefore I'm making the smoothie because I just can't have it like that right now. See, I have chopped the amla beautifully. Now I'm going to churn it in the mixer. See, what a beautiful paste has come. Let me pour it in a glass and show you. See, what a beautiful color. And that's a 1 cup, 1 glass have been made out of 2 cucumbers and 1 huge gooseberry, that is the amla. Amla is very good for your eyesight also, and good younger skin if you want, have amla. And this is very good for health and acidity. So I actually want to take it. And even if you have any health issues and with digestion, I think this is very, very good healthy drink. Early morning, empty stomach is what I'm having it. And do try. This is how you can have your amla. Winters are on. And amla only costs 10 rupees for a handful. I don't think so that it is expensive. And just try. So you actually are also going to lose weight having amla. It helps in cleaning your toxic waste also. So this is quite good. And enjoy, and you'll enjoy my amla smoothie with cucumber. Cucumber is also coolant, quite good. And if you really, really want to lose weight, I think this is so ideal. I'm not adding ginger or lime to this because I've got little boils on my tongue. I want to take care of it, or acidity, whatever it is. So I am just having this coolant, and so I am just sharing with you what I am having. You can just check with your doctor if you want, but this is really, really awesome. Amla is like tested in times, and cucumber, I daily eat 3 cucumbers to 2 cucumbers every day. So that is the secret of my health. So here you go, amla is another to it. Now winters are here, so treat yourself with good amla, Indian gooseberry. So enjoy your smoothie, I'm going to have it. It's early morning, so let's have it empty stomach. Thank you so much. This is your green smoothie with amla, all natural, and I'm going to taste it now. Thank you so much. And please don't add any salt, any sugar, nothing. Keep it natural. If you have to drink it in 1 hour, please drink it in 1 hour. But don't add anything, and please consume it within 15 minutes of making it. Thank you so much.